Hi, I am Arnab from Physical Nanomemories Signal Information Processing Laboratory. Here I am demonstrating the working of a two-dimensional soft output Viterbi detector. So the Viterbi detectors are widely used in magnetic recording channels to detect the to remove the ISI because of noise and all. So here I have a VHDL program running in this FPGA Kintec 7 board. So this board is being used for the circuit. Then this circuit sends the data to the PC via hyper terminal. I'm capturing the data, and then using a C code, I have written the same algorithm. Then that algorithm we verify in the C code to check whether the circuit is working properly or not. Okay, so here I have programmed the board using this Xilinx IAC Impact software. After programming the board, when I reset the board, the data gets captured in this real term. So this is a hyper terminal to get the data via UART communication. Then I take the data and use a C code that has been written to verify whether the circuit in the detector is working on FPGA or not. So for that I have this program. So this program generates the necessary output file in the C code. Then I use a verification. For verification, I have another program to compare the two files. One is generated by this FPGA and one created using this C code. And here you can see when I run this code, I will be able to know whether the circuit and this detector is working. So as you can see here, the total number of bits in the frame is 4096, and there is no incorrect bits. Thank you.